here in Akiles, finished coiler, powered by 115 volts AC, operated using a foot pedal. I don't have any pre-punched paper or coil. Power it on, demonstrate the roller spins, put the coil under your book. The adjustment in the front, different sizes of the coil. Open and close that gap for larger or smaller coil. As you see, it's functioning.